Hello again, this is Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will be looking at the lateral rectus muscle, its origin and insertion, function, and innervation and blood supply. The lateral rectus muscle is one of the six extraocular muscles, which are extrinsic muscles lying on the outside surface of the eyeball. The extraocular muscles control eye movements. The lateral rectus muscle, which is highlighted in green, originates from the common tendinous ring, also known as the annulus of Zinn, located at the apex of the orbit around the optic canal. The annulus of Zinn is formed by the tendons of the four rectus muscles: lateral, medial, superior, and inferior. The lateral rectus, as the name suggests, is found on the lateral aspect of the eyeball, and it inserts onto the anterolateral surface of the eye. The lateral rectus muscle has one function, and that is to move the eye from a neutral position away from the nose in a lateral outward direction. This movement is called abduction. Nerve supply to the lateral rectus muscle is derived from the sixth cranial nerve, the abducens nerve. In the image, the abducens nerve is highlighted in green and shown on the medial surface of the reflected lateral rectus muscle. The lateral rectus muscle receives arterial blood from one of the anterior ciliary arteries, highlighted in green, which is a branch of the ophthalmic artery.
This tutorial might be over, but there are more videos you can watch related to this topic. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel or go to our website where you'll find fun quizzes, related articles, and atlas sections. All you need to kick some gluteus maximus in anatomy and histology. I'll see you soon!